It was my freshman year, and I literally typed on Google. I was like, computer science internships for freshman students. And the program that they had, Facebook University, was actually the second link on their list. And I was like, Facebook has a program for freshmen? I was like, okay. I looked at all the requirements, and I was like, you know, but I still went for it anyway. So I was like, why not? What's the worst that can happen? And luckily, I was able to kind of get an interview, and I got accepted into the program then. So that day, I still remember it clear as day, because I was doing my work and what I thought was an innocent thing to do. I was like, they said we can do what we want. They said that we can push the limits. Let me just press this button and just see what happens. And the next thing you know, it's like I see red all over. I see red lines. I see things going down. And then all of a sudden I see my employees going off like next to me saying, oh, like seems like somebody broke Facebook again. Wait, they can see the change that I just did. And they said it broke Facebook. And I knew it got severe because my friend in New York, who was also interning at the company, he's just called. He's like, hey, Grace, I see your name on this thing. Were you the one that broke Facebook? And I was like, oh my goodness, it went national. Oh my goodness. As I was trying to figure out a solution, all of a sudden other employees, they're like, hey, we heard that you were the one that broke Facebook. Do you need any help? Is there anything that we can do to help you? And at first I was like, what? These are employees helping me, an intern, figure out how to unbreak Facebook. And pretty much we were all working together. It took about like an hour, hour and a half. Just people kind of scrambling, because it was like organized chaos, because everyone's trying to quickly get it back as quickly as possible. And after a while, we did get it back. At the end of the day, I was almost kind of glad I did have that experience, because you're not really an employee until you've broken Facebook at least once. During our orientation, they kind of give us a guideline of like the Facebook's mission, like the goals that they have. And I remember one of the ones that they had was move fast and break things. It made total sense because they want to kind of grow quickly, but sometimes in order to do that, you have to take a risk. So definitely hearing that on the first day definitely was a shocker to me, because I was like, whoa, 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 like we don't have to have it all together. Like we can do something different. We can make mistakes. After that summer, I was like, no class is too hard. Like if I dare think a class is hard, let me just think back to how I worked it out during the summer, and I'll just know it's gonna be okay. You know, I'm gonna be able to get through it. I'm gonna be able to succeed and persevere.